the androids hadn't shown up, this place would have more people.
Hmm. Look at you. You're throwing a little temper tantrum because you lost the game.
Shut the hell up! I don't want to hear a peep from you!
17! 18! This is it! This is the day you finally pay for what you've done!
Trunks, so you're alive, huh? Makes sense, I guess. You always were a little too dumb to give up.
17, I'm in a really bad mood. I know you want to mess with him, but I'm just gonna kill him right now. Cause he's annoying as hell.
It won't be as fun without him around. But sure, okay. Go for it, 18.
This has gone on far too long. Ever since you two first appeared, every day has been like hell as we struggled to survive.
So what's your point?
The versions of you I met when I traveled to the past were actually kind of nice. But here, you've done nothing but destroy towns and cities and murder countless people! You're gonna pay for it!
Oh my god, would you shut up?
Let's do this!
This is it! What the hell? Why am I struggling like this?
I'm not like I was when you fought me before. Too slow! This is it!
Look alive! Now you're really asking for it.
You still haven't suffered nearly as much as we have. Too slow! This is it! Too slow!
I'm about to let that happen!
Suffer! Suffer for all the pain you caused!
Wow, 18. You're getting kind of sloppy.
Damn it! I've had enough of this little punk!
I'll take both of you on at the same time!
What's going on? Something's different about him.
Let's do this! This is it! This is it!
For you!
I can still fight!
No, you! Let's go!
What?
You're done!
I can't fight! This is it!
Let's see if you try to run away from this.
See you try to run away
from
this.
This is it!
Idiot.
Now for the finisher!
Oh no!
Damn you, humans!
You're gonna die just like the rest.
This is for all the people you torture! I'll suffer? Are you serious?
Don't let him get to you, 17. There's no way he can beat us. What's with this power?
What? Your father's power? What the hell are you even talking about? Let's see you try to run away from me. What's this? Let's see you try to run away from me. Now for the finisher! There's no escaping this
method!
This is for all the people you've tortured!
Enough about the people! You're really pissing me off!
What the?
Damn you, humans!
You're gonna die just like the rest.
Let's see you try to run away from this.
Get out of here!
Here we go! There's nowhere to hide!
I'm not letting you go anywhere. Try to keep
no
up,
escaping.
Okay? Jump on this!
What?
No!
This is it!
Look alive! Idiot.
Here! Oh no!
Look alive!
Now for the finish!
Got you!
Look alive!
This one! Got you!
This is it! Now for the finisher!
What? Here! Take this!
By you! Not bad.
Now!
Goodbye, you.
Now it's time to pay you back for everything you've done. We're losing. We're actually losing.
This is it.
Goodbye, you.
Not bad. Too slow.
Goodbye, you.
This is it.
Not bad.
Why you?
Got you! Got you!
Man.
What? Got you!
Why you?
We're at full power, damn it! How is he stronger than us? You finally get it, but it's too late!
This is it!
Why you?
For the friends of mine you killed. And this... This is for Gohan!
You're finished!
It's over. I finally did it, everyone. Wait, not yet. There's still one thing left.
Just over 3 years later, with 17 and 18 gone, people have begun to rebuild cities and towns that were ravaged by the androids. Trunks was eager to inform those in the past of his success. So with the time machine fully charged, he prepared for another trip.
All right, Mom, I'm off.
Have a safe trip, Trunks. Tell everyone I said hi!
Sure. You need to leave, Mom. Head somewhere safe.
Huh?
I know you're over there, Cell!
What?
You plan on killing me, then traveling to the past to absorb Android 17 and 18 and obtain your perfect form.
How? How could you possibly know that?
Your plan's going to fail, because I'm going to finish you off once and for all.
My plan's going to fail, is it? Well, you're awfully cocky.
Cell, your perfect form was insanely strong. There's no doubt about that. But as you are now, I'm more than enough to destroy you.
Oh, I get it. So you went back to the past. I see. That's why you know so much. Such a sneaky guy. But I have to say, I'm surprised to hear you say you can destroy me. Trunks, I have plenty of data on you thanks to my spy robots. You idiot! You don't have enough power to lay a finger on Android 17 and 18, let alone me!
Oh? Then why aren't 17 and 18 around anymore?
What? Impossible! So you're the reason the two of them are gone! It's because of you!
We're not fighting here in West City. People have worked too hard to rebuild. I'm taking this fight somewhere else. Ha! So, I'm going to defeat you and put an end to all of this. Transformed yet. This is my chance. Okay, they look pretty weak. I can't let him travel to the past. That might be more than I can handle. Okay, they look pretty weak.
You may be a bit stronger than before, but if you think you can beat me, well, you're kidding yourself. You're weak!
I'm going to make sure you don't go to the past.
You pathetic child! I am the Ultimate Man, created by the great Dr. Jerome! Scientifically impossible for anyone to best me!
Yes!
No! Here comes your enough! Got you! I can't hope to keep up with this and kill you. I'll head to the past and achieve my perfect form.
Not on my watch. I'm barely warmed up. This world's been through enough hell. This ends now! Give it myself, you're done!
Damn you for robbing your android 17 and 18. I deserve perfection!
I just gave them a taste of the pain they loved inflicting on us. Forget it.
Tremble before my awesome power.
It's over. That's the final loose end. Thanks, everyone.
Trunks, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Now I have even more good news to share with everyone. They're gone, Gohan. The androids are finally gone. And I promise to make sure the peace you and all the others fought for lasts as long as possible.
Trunks' long, hard-fought struggle with the menacing androids had finally come to an end. No more would humanity live in fear. Now, the people of Earth would know true peace. And, as long as Trunks is able to fight, this newfound peace will surely last. A few years have passed since Trunks' defeat of Cell. The survivors of the android onslaught have continued to rebuild their towns and cities, and their lives have finally returned to normal. Now, free from the fight for survival, Trunks also spends his days living a peaceful life with Bulma.
Where to next? Mom's still holed up here. Thank you.